Hello, Sam Fam, and welcome to this, the first Sam Fam Poetry Slam, Samily Jamboree FAMcro Art Show. I love art because it invokes joy and happiness and makes the world a better place, and I love making the world a better place. Oh, what am I doing? Well, thanks for asking. I'm just engaging in a little artistic endeavor myself. That's right, folks. Not only am I a doctor and Agent 86 and a juggler and a balloon animal expert, today I am an artiste. Who knew? Well, it isn't ready yet. So until it is, why don't you take a look at just some of the magnificent art inspired by Theo and Kim's Reaper reviews.
Thank you.
Hey, how are you enjoying the show?
Great, isn't it? What a talented bunch the SamFam are. I know, you are dying to see my work. I can sense it. Not yet, friends. Why don't you sit back and enjoy the second half of our gallery where we meet the amazing SamFam artists?
You're all alone, and nobody calls you on the phone. Don't you feel like a crime? Don't you feel like a crime? Well, here I am, honey. Come on, you're crying to me. When you're all alone in your lonely room, and there's nothing but the smell of her perfume, don't you feel like a crying? Don't you feel like crying? Don't you feel like a cry? Come on, come on.
I think it's safe to say that through Reaper reviews, Theo, Rossi, and Kim Coates are providing the world with positive inspiration and making the world a better place. If you haven't taken the virtual tour of the gallery yet, I highly suggest you check it out. It really is a unique experience. Now, what you've all been waiting for. The unveiling of my creation, which I must say I have worked very, very hard on. Voila! Magnifique! So here's juice, and you can tell that it's juice because there's a mohawk right here, and the little is tribal tat right there. And then here's Tig. And this is how you can tell it's Tig, because he's wearing sunglasses and the hair. Okay, so the only thing I can really say for myself here is, damn it, man, I'm a doctor, not an artist. So let's just leave it at that and have a great one.
Left my home still as a child. I walked 1,000 sunny miles to wait for my father to gather up his truth. He said, "Boy, you've got to run. Don't wait for me, don't wait for mom. I'll come get you when it's safe for us to move." Thank you. Father.